Bruce Beach remained vacant for decades. From most accounts, it appears the Bruce family have been fighting for their land for almost 100 years. However, in 2022, Los Angeles County leaders signed off on an unprecedented transaction. They would return two parcels of beachfront property in Manhattan Beach to the Bruce family. In 2023, the Bruce family decided to sell the